Chair exercises for belly fat. Effective workouts without leaving your seat. Belly fat, also known as visceral fat, can be a stubborn concern for many. While targeted exercises solely for belly fat aren't a magic bullet, in specific exercises that engage your core and promote overall fat burning can be incredibly effective. The good news? You don't need a fancy gym membership or expensive equipment to target belly fat. Chair exercises offer a convenient and accessible way to burn calories, strengthen your core, and improve your overall fitness. All from the comfort of your chair. Why chair exercises? Benefits and advantages. Accessibility. Chair exercises are perfect for individuals who may have limitations on mobility or access to a gym. Low impact. These exercises are gentle on your joints, making them suitable for people of all fitness levels, including beginners and those recovering from injuries. Easy to integrate. You can easily use chair exercises into your daily routine, whether during work breaks, watching TV, or waiting for the coffee to brew. Targeting core muscles. Many chair exercises effectively engage your core muscles, which play a vital role in burning belly fat and maintaining good posture. Improved strength and balance. Chair workouts can help strengthen your core and improve your balance, leading to better overall well-being. Understanding belly fat and fat burning. Before diving into specific exercises, let's understand how belly fat reduction works. While spot reduction, losing fat in a specific area, is a myth, you can target overall fat loss through a combination of diet and exercise. Diet. Maintaining a healthy, balanced diet is crucial for losing belly fat. Focus on whole, unprocessed foods, fruits, vegetables, lean proteins, and healthy fats. Cardio. Engaging in regular cardiovascular exercise helps burn calories and overall body fat, which will contribute to reducing belly fat. Aim for at least 150 minutes of moderate intensity cardio or 75 minutes of vigorous intensity cardio per week. Strength training. Building muscle mass through strength training increases your metabolic rate, meaning your body burns more calories at rest, even when seated. Effective chair exercises for belly fat. Warm up, 5 minutes. Seated arm circles. Make small circles forward and backward with both arms for 10-15 repetitions in each direction. Neck rolls. Gently roll your head in a circular motion, forward and backward, for 10 repetitions in each direction. Ankle circles. Rotate your ankles clockwise and counterclockwise for 10 repetitions in each direction. Core and ab exercises. Seated Russian twists. Sit flat on the floor, core engaged, and lean back slightly. Twist your torso from side to side, touching the ground with a light tap from your hand. Perform 12-15 repetitions per side. Seated leg raises. Sit with your core engaged and arms resting on the armrests. Extend one leg straight out in front of you, then slowly lower it back down without touching the floor. Repeat for 10-12 repetitions per leg. Plank on chair. Sit on the edge of the chair with your hands shoulder-width apart on the floor directly beneath your shoulders. Extend your legs out straight behind you, forming a straight line from head to heels. Hold this plank position for 30-60 seconds, or as long as you can comfortably maintain good form. Mountain climbers. Sit with your core engaged and hands on the chair beside you. Bring one knee towards your chest, then quickly switch legs as if running in place. Maintain a fast pace for 30-60 seconds. Cardio and fat-burning seated jabs. Simulate throwing punches with both arms, alternating sides quickly for 30-60 seconds. Chair squats. Stand up from your chair, then slowly sit back down with control as if performing a squat. Maintain good form by keeping your back straight and core engaged. Repeat for 12-15 repetitions. Seated high knees. Sit with your core engaged and arms raised in front of you. Bring one knee to your chest as high as possible, then quickly alternate legs as if running in place. Maintain a fast pace for 30-60 seconds. Chair step-ups. Find a sturdy chair or step. Step up onto the chair with one leg, then bring the other leg up to join it. Step back down with one leg. Thanks for watching and don't forget to thumbs up.